To complete the split squat and curl exercise with your T-Grip MAXX and band kit, begin by stepping 1 foot back 3 to 4 feet, depending on the length of your legs. Grasp your T-Grip MAXX bar using a traditional grip, arms extended in front of you. From this position, lower your body until your rear leg nearly touches the floor. Stand back up. Then, to begin the curling exercise, flex at the elbow, pulling the MAXX bar towards your forehead, then extend back out to the starting position.